pursue them to the Aeolian plane, then overtake them and capture the Red Woman alive. The one who jumps? Let's see what he's capable of.